everybody. My name's Neija and welcome to my channel.
Neija Beans.
Today, I'm making Cocomelon rainbow popsicles. It's so delicious. I'm gonna need fresh fruit, a blender, and some popsicle molds. I'm gonna start with strawberries for the red one. I just picked them from the strawberry field. I'm gonna add the strawberries to the blender. Now I'm gonna scoop them into the popsicle molds and make them redware. We're gonna put it into the freezer for 30 minutes. Right, so done. You know what color comes next in a rainbow? That's right, orange. Orange is the next color in the rainbow. Next is Mandarin for the orange layer. Let's pour them in the blender. Let's pour a mandarin into the mold to make the orange layer. Now it goes back in the freezer for 30 minutes. Look, the orange layer is frozen. Do you guess what color is next? That's right, it's yellow, and a pineapple is yellow and spiky. Let's pour the pineapple into the mold. Let's put the sticks back in and put it back in the freezer. The yellow layer is frozen. Now we're ready for green. What fruit is green? I know, kiwis are green. It's time to blend the kiwi. Let's pour the kiwi into the mold to make the green layer. It's on and back in the freezer. The green layer is frozen. It's time for the blue layer. I'm gonna use blueberries. Let's blend them up. The green layer is frozen. Now it's time for the blue layer. Now it goes back in the freezer for 30 minutes. The blue is frozen. Now it's time for the very last color in the rainbow. Can you guess what it is? Yep, purple. I'm gonna use these blackberries to make my purple layer. It's wonder time. It's time to add the very last color. Of course, it's purple. Now we're gonna put the popsicles in the freezer for one last time. time. Rainbow popsicles are all frozen.
Rainbow popsicles are so good.
I hope you like my video. Subscribe to my channel.
Rainbow popsicles are so delicious.